In this video, we're going over how to mirror your Alcatel 3V screen to your TV. Hey everyone, thank you for joining us today. If you want to stay up to date on all the mobile technology coming out and learn cool tips, tricks, and hidden features, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and tap the bell to turn on post notifications so you can be alerted every time we post new videos. Also, follow us on social media at H2TechVideos on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Last thing, in the description below, you'll find our Alcatel 3V accessory store, so check that out. Let's go ahead and jump right in. We're going to show you how to mirror that screen to your TV. Now, to do this, you will need home Wi-Fi. You will also need a Google Chromecast device, or you can do it with a Roku. So one of those three devices, or actually the Amazon Fire TV, you should also be able to do it with one of those devices. Now I'm going to show two methods here. Now the first method I show will only work with a Chromecast, but the other methods, the second method is going to work with those other devices, the Roku, Fire TV Stick, Chromecast, all that stuff. So the first method, I want to show you how to mirror your complete screen, everything on your screen, to your TV. Now to do that, you're going to need to download the Google Home app. So if we just go to the Google Play Store, just going to type in Google Home, download this app here. We'll open it up and I'll walk you through the setup really quickly. So make sure you do have a Gmail account on the phone. Check. If not, you can go ahead and sign into one. Press OK. Next, we're going to turn on our location services. You don't necessarily have to do this. It's optional. I'm going to hit deny on that. Now, my Chromecast, I have it customized, so it's named Office TV. So that's why it shows Office TV here. But on yours, it will say Chromecast or whatever room you've assigned it to. That's what you'll see there. Now, I'm going to click on right here, Office TV, not the first one, but the second one. Tap there. And then at the bottom of the screen, I'm going to click on Cast My Screen. And when you tap Cast My Screen, hit Cast My Screen again, and then you will see it now playing on the TV. So now anything that you do on the phone, you're gonna see it on the TV. So it's a direct mirror. I can turn the phone sideways, not in that setting actually, but if I were to go to the Play Store, for example, and I rotated it sideways like this, it will also show up in that same way on the TV. Now, this is a great function for if you wanted to show gameplay, you're playing something and you want people in the room to be able to see it. You took a trip and you want people to see the pictures. That's another way. You can also play a YouTube, for example, this way. So YouTube does rotate when you, here we go. All right, so I can go just quickly show you a video. Last video uploaded. So it will play right from my phone to the TV. Now, the problem is with this method, I can't use the phone because it's gonna mirror exactly what's on my screen, which is frustrating. If I was gonna mirror a video to the TV, I'd wanna still use my phone, which is gonna lead into our next option. So to stop this, I'm just gonna pause, basically go home, get out of that app. And if I want to stop it from mirroring, I'm going to go back to Google Home and just tap on Stop Mirroring. Now it's not mirroring my screen anymore. Now, this other option, which to me is the better option if your main goal is I want to play a YouTube video on the TV or a Netflix video or Hulu, one of those streaming platforms, this would be the better option. And this is the option that will work on a Roku, on a Chromecast, Fire TV. It should work on just about all of the streaming devices. So what you're going to do is just simply open the video that you want to play. So I have the video open right here. Now in the upper right corner, you're gonna tap on this little icon. It's your cast icon. And then I'm gonna tap on Office TV again. And now you'll see on the TV that the video is gonna start to play on the TV, but my phone is gonna work like normal. Now you can use your phone as the volume control to turn the video down. But essentially, the video is going to play on the TV and I can still use my phone to do other things. I can search Google, I can text message, whatever you name it, I can do it. Because with this method, it's only sending the video, not the entire screen. And if you swipe down from the top, you can control the video from here. So I can pause it or play, or I can hit this little X here and have it stop playing altogether. So to me, that's the better option to mirror your screen. Now, some of you are probably asking, oh, I don't have Wi-Fi. I just want to plug my phone in to a cable and then plug it into the TV. Well, unfortunately, this phone does not support MLH, which is the type of technology you need to be able to just plug a cable directly from the phone to a TV. The only real way to mirror is by using screen mirroring or screen casting with the Chromecast Roku Fire TV stick. So these are the only options. Womp womp. I hope that the manufacturer soon will include this technology into the new phone so that you can just buy a cable and plug in directly. I think it's definitely frustrating that you can't just plug a cable in and play it from your phone's internet. I mean, that would make the most sense, but nonetheless, these are the options that are available. I will have a link in the description below of where you can buy a Chromecast if you don't have one. And I also include links for the Roku and the Fire TV Stick and Fire TV Cube as well. Hope you guys did find this video helpful. Make sure you like, favorite, and share if it was helpful. Hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more videos. Take care, and as always, have a good one.